know, it's almost too perfect that Paradise Pier is finally becoming Pixar Pier, because how many times has Pixar saved their asses with this park since it opened in 01? It's like, when it first opened, they had Tough to Be a Bug, and that was it. And then A Bug's Land and Turtle Talk with Crush.
It's the This Asshole Show, starring This Asshole! Every week on the This Asshole Show, This Asshole finds people trying to do a thing, and he straight up invades that personal space, yo! All while his sister-slash-girlfriend impatiently waits for his bottomless need for attention to get
momentarily indulged!
It doesn't even matter where he gets attention as long as someone's annoyed! He has a hole in his soul that will
never be filled!
He jacks off invisible squirrels! And it's all okay, because this asshole is clearly the only real person in the world! Next time you see this asshole in public, don't ask for a selfie! He prefers to be kicked in the nuts! If he applies for work, don't give him a job! He don't need no job, he got his own show!
True American hero!
This asshole!
Yeah! And the Monsters, Inc. ride, and Cars Land, and the Pixar Play Parade.